So yeah, we're rocking in here. Getting to the right point, getting the good grease.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, this is not. Thanks for coming out. I thought I'd have more stories tonight, but I'm a little tired. But I do have this really funny story. So you should definitely stick around for Lucas, because as you saw from the sound check, he's gonna rip your mind apart. And we actually went on tour together. I don't know, 3-4 years ago or something like that, and we got kicked out of Canada together. They took a picture of my synthesizer, this synthesizer, and they're like, "You better not fucking come back to Canada. We got a picture of your fucking synthesizer. We're gonna miss you. Freaking fuck with you." Wait, I really want to take this light and bring it over to me. Can I do that?
Do it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, now you're. Now you. Okay.
Yeah.
Can someone give me a flash? Yeah, I need to figure out where I'm gonna plug in.
Where we at? I might not even
have any plug ins left. This might be a really bad. Not a good idea. Okay, one sec. Is there something over there I can plug into?
That's not plugged into it.
Yeah.
Where do you see this pal? So
okay,
there
we go.
Put it over there. Just like it.
Point at me so you can see what I'm doing with this show. That's a psychedelic part, right? okay, and, Oh, and you know what? I wanted to tell this story about Lucas because it really speaks to the unique form of skill that he's developed over the years. And we had some really good shows, and I saw him, you know, like shatter this shit on his face, like right here, like and like not even, you know, worry about like is this glass going in people's faces. He is totally under control, right? And then we had this fucking really horrible show in Seattle. And it was so, like, the people that ran the show were just shitty. And, like, the venue was, like, weak and no one came. And it was just like, and Lucas started, and, like, the only thing we could get out of this show is at least play a fucking good set. Like, at least be satisfied with like, what we haven't, right? And so... he like asked for more volume, and the guy's not giving volume, and it was just a very unsatisfying show. But but when he finished the coup de grace, he smashed the glass in such a way that was like very different than he somehow did it before, and the little pieces of this glass like scattered into the corners of this venue, and we're like. Peace, you know, because like, have fun cleaning that up, assholes, you know, like, and like, I've just seen him do it like 3 times and like totally make just a nice, neat pile of glass. And like, just like, this is this different thing. He's gonna piss us off, and he's just like, and it was fucking amazing. So, that just speaks to this man and his skills. You definitely should not.
What?
All right.
Yeah.
What am I doing here? All right.
I keep asking myself the same question.
Yeah, no, it's a perpetual.
It's a common
thing.
Question.
It's kind of a perpetual thing.
Thank you.
I want soup in my purse.
Soup purse, that was soup purse.
Soup to nuts?
Soup my purse.
That's exactly what just happened here. Served to nuts.